今天我们来到了宏村，一个十分迷人的村子。宏村坐落在安徽省黄山市东北部，2000年被列入世界遗产名录。2000年，电影《卧虎藏龙》在这里拍摄。现在我们去对面看看。就是这个石板桥，拍这个镜头的地方。大部分民居建于明朝和清朝。这是以前的学堂，典型的木结构建筑。墙上挂着孔子像。我们去下一个地方吧。这个房子已经很旧了，不过现在还有人住。接着参观。灰的房子都是这样，院子中间没有屋顶。
On the beams or on the windows, that's really gold. Okay, so the owner invited 30 carpenters and they spent 4 years in this house to make all those structures. And we have 4 tables as an instrument.Chinese for the Qin Qi Su Fa, okay, that's the elegancy people do in ancient time. This room is for whom the boys can keep the family tree, okay? They say the more boys they get, the more happiness they can have. And this is a Chinese character for the Fu, means good luck. And here we have.
里面还有一个小花园。接下来就是我最期待的半月湖。就是这里，无法用语言形容的美。